choose the tray again and enter your table number.
Yeah.
Here I am.